Well, the dimensional breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.